Can't add fans on Steam Wallet? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is check your internet connection. Make sure you are connected to the internet from the notification tray. You can also check the internet speed by visiting speedtest.net. Run the speed test and see if your internet speed is fast and stable. If not, that's what you need to fix first. Method 2. The next thing you can do is restart the Steam client. Restarting may sound unimportant, but it's one of the most proven ways of solving bugs and errors. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Look for any Steam processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Now run Steam and see if now you can add funds to your Steam wallet. Method 3. The next thing you need to do is confirm that your purchase was successful. Steam always sends emails connected to the user account when a user purchases a game or adds funds to the Steam wallet. Check your inbox and see if Steam has sent any emails confirming the purchase. If you don't find any, check your transaction history and see if the transaction succeeded. And if it did, was it refunded? Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you need to ensure is that you are logged into the correct Steam account. I have known plenty of people that use multiple Steam accounts. If you have multiple accounts, confirm the account you added the funds to and whether you have the same one logged in. Method 5. The next thing you can do is update Steam. Open Steam and click on the Steam option. Click on Check for Steam Client Updates and wait for the process to finish. Method 6. If none of the methods work, contact Steam support and see if they can help you out. Visit help.steampowered.com and follow the on-screen instructions. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.